may say I'm crazy, got no sense, but I don't care. They may or may not mean offense, but I don't care. You see, I'm sort of independent. I am my own superintendent, and my star is on the ascendant. That's why I don't care. I don't care. I don't care what they may think of me. I'm happy-go-lucky. They say that I'm plucky, contented, and carefree. I don't care. I don't care if I do get a mean and stony stare. If I'm not successful, it won't be distressful, 'cause I don't care. Girl should know her etiquette. Alas, alack. Propriety demands we walk a narrow track. When fellas used to blink at me, I'd freeze them and they'd shrink at me. But now when fellas wink at me, I wink at them right back. I don't care, I don't care if people frown on me. Perhaps it's the lone way, but I go my own way. That's my philosophy. I don't care, I don't care if he's a quick or just a millionaire. There's no doubt about it, I'll sing and I'll shout it, 'cause I don't care. Oh, I don't care, I don't care. When it comes to happiness, I want my share. Don't try to rearrange me. A swell colored fella by the name of Bill Jefferson Lord.
Played piano while he'd sing a song. He just sang and played the whole night long.
Till one night a starry-eyed lady they call Lovable Sadie heard him playing that barbershop chord.
When he finished, Sadie drew a sigh.
Oh, Lord.
Every time that she would catch his eye, she'd cry.
Mr. Jefferson Lord, play the barbershop chord. That soothing harmony,
ta-da,
it makes an awful, awful, awful hit with me. Play that strain just to please me again. 'Cause mister, when you start that minor part, I feel your fingers slipping and a grip in my heart. Oh, Lord.
Oh, Mr. Lord,
play the barbershop chord.
Mr. Jefferson Lord,
Thomas Jefferson Lord,
play that barbershop chord.
Play the barbershop chord.
That soothing harmony,
sweet harmony, makes a terrible, 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 terrible hit with me.
Play that strain,
just to please me again. When you start that minor part, I feel your fingers slipping and a grip in my heart.
Oh, Lord.
Mr. Jefferson Lord.